Fans have their favourite moments, their favourite lines from the show. Are there ones that you are either especially proud of amongst your own amazing work or just other things on the show that you love?
I have so many. One of my favorites was, I mean, the whole sports fest is one of my favorite parts of the show. And Ochako has some wonderful moments. But when we were in the pandemic and we were just figuring out how to voice anime from home, which I never thought I'd see the day, we were finishing season 4, and there is a scene where Night Eye is saying, "I've seen it all. It's very bad. There's no hope. We should just give up." And Ochako kind of rallies, and she says, "There's no future except the one you create." And she busts out and turns the tide. And I remember thinking, that is the hero we need for these times. Like, that it is not hopeless. We are figuring out how to record anime from home. And we are creating our future as we go. And that, I knew I would remember that line forever. I loved her for it.
If Bully Bakugo can become Best Boy, there's hope for all of us.
Yes.